I hit something. Oh well. I accidentally hit mine.
Huh.
A little early.
There we go. Helps if I have the right buttons turned on.
Well, yeah.
That one. Okay, oh, I'm surprised that one triggered.
Alright, I know you sent me a game invite too. No, you sent me two party invites.
I have a game invite.
No, I don't see a game invite sitting there. Unless the system accidentally took it on me.
What? There. Oh, that one.
And hello, everybody, since I accidentally hit the button.
I have $999.
I have 2013 gems. Okay. Not as many as I want.
15 and 12.
These guys are expensive to restock.
Yeah, I could upgrade something, but I'm not going to.
The other two are going to be joining?
I have no idea what the hell the other ones are doing. I mean, I threw a party invite out, tried messaging them and all, and I only got him to respond to my fucked up posted message.
Sorry, it's a Manic Minecraft Monday.
Yeah, I never got to my stream this morning because shit just was not working. Everything was broken. I'm like, you've got to be fucking kidding me. The bot was down.
Is it working good right now?
Oh yeah, everything's fine now. I just got done with a stream before you got home. Remember, I'm doing the Minecraft streams with my other stream partner.
I have multiple streaming
partners. Yep, Kitty Committee. Next upgrade, I get the panda. And I only need to open chests. I have everything else done.
I've still got to open chest on my 23 of 70, 600 of 700 pillagers.
I need a hundo left of them, okay.
And I'm four away from the panda, well, three away from the panda.
Kind of think of a good pillager heavy stage that doesn't have stabby stabby dicks. What was that one stage we were doing yesterday? There's a lot of pillagers in that bitch. There's only a handful of stabby stabby guys. We died a lot, but... of course that was because we had somebody that was blowing our finger up. You don't remember which one it was?
Off the top of my head, no. I can't.
What's this daily? The dailies for the lower temple, which I was just looking at.
Yeah, which...
Get more witches, but that's the only real downfall. That defaulted to 15 on its own.
We can give it a try.
Fuck it. Worth a shot. Let's see if we die.
Probably won't.
I'm gonna leave these smashies there. That way we have healing. Let's say heal us for a little bit. Stuck. Ow. God damn it. The spider's stuck.
I'm trying to survive. I'm not gonna be able to survive the outside. I'm gonna get
you. You're gonna die.
Yeah.
You should have been working on the enemies instead of picking me up.
Why am I stuck?
Stop it, damn it. Stop it.
Alright, you guys wanna shoot arrows? Mine hurt more.
Game wants us to go this way. Yeah, I'm not gonna stray away from the path this time. Oh shit, I heard that. Fuck you. Thank you. Stop shooting me with that shit. I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Yeah,
I'm stuck.
Was my problem.
I got raped. It pinned me in the corner and held me there. And was like, nah, you're taking it. Stop it. Ow, we got thorns. Oh, I didn't notice.
And you're gonna stop summoning me. One hit from my lightning. Ow. They're thorns. They got thorns. That hurts.
I don't think we're making it through this.
Stop shooting us from behind. Die, 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 die. I will go through all my arrows to kill you. And I just think my health is extremely low.
Yep, I knew we were fucked.
Yeah, the witch's part.
Yep. That was a bend over and take it. That's exactly what that was. So, we're gonna go ahead and we're not gonna do it at 15. We're gonna go to 12. Which hurts because I have my main item still at 15 that I need to.
My armor, same thing. Okay.
Really?
Are they not knocking back for you? Ooh, chest. Gold one. No more summoning blue flame for you.
Alright, summoning, main summoning guys are dead. Oh, no they're not. Alright.
Now all the witches are dead.
This way.
I know we're going off the beaten path, by the way, but.
Oh, you dumb bitch. No. You need to die.
He took one hit off of my,
Evoker's dead.
Hey, where are you running from? Don't run around.
Get back here. I'd love that about that. Is that no, get back here, swink. Where's our thing?
I have something over here.
Well, yeah, I murdered the evoker. You better have something.
Oh,
Oh, that bitch got me through the wall from the outside. Don't get it. Gotcha.
Ah, I'm stuck. I'm not a good spot to be stuck in here. No more summoning the flames for you! Up there? Dang.
Oh. How do we get to that?
We're gonna open something over this way, son.
Hey, the thing was pointing back this way.
Yeah, I mean, we went off the path.
Ow! Butthole! Oh, there's a keyhole. And here's the key.
Stabby. We die. We die too.
He's in the hole.
Alright, I'm coming.
Hey, did that open up success for?
Did it?
Damn it!
No.
Oh well. There's an apple over
there. Like, nope. Well, you're fired from the distance. What the frick are spiders? Die. Don't run, you're gonna die tired.
They got past me. Went towards you.
Coming back towards you.
Okay.
We both took our turn at him. The hell hit me. Oh, he's got deflect. That's why. That explains a lot. Hey, don't run. Die tired.
Didn't give a shit. I do see a button or something way up in the fence.
Yeah, I see that. And I see a door back that way, too.
That's actually our exit.
Oh, nope, we don't want to go that way. We got a door down here, though.
Yeah, I was gonna say there's another door, so I'm gonna go check that. Goddamn, check that out first.
Oh, it's down there.
Ow. We're both just running around chasing motherfuckers. Going, no, get back here. Not that tired, bitch. Get back here.
Right?
Oh my god.
Which way are you going? Left, right?
Jesus. Oh, he's got the horn.
Oh! Yep. I just got hit by that. And a bunch of witches. I botched. No more potion thrown for you.
This is just unfair how I just bullied right through that.
You know what, you wanna run? There, die.
I just straight whooped that ass and just... I was Broad Street bully style right there.
Wait, did I see something back here that I didn't pick up? No, okay. And there is one bastard who ain't dead. He's dead now.
Back to the side that I was pillaging on, there's a walk path to go further out.
Yep. I was just exploring up this way, but yeah. Woo! Wait, how do we get out of here? Okay. There we go.
I hear more giggling and laughing.
Now I'm gonna come over here to your side.
Little bitch. Chandler, I got shot in the ass.
That was hilarious. I'm like,
every time I work with you, I get shot in the ass.
Every time, O'Connor!
Fucking great.
But it's funny, I was trying to swing on him and he walked away, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna walk away. No problem. I'm like, I'll just shoot you.
You give me that shiny stick, you can wax my ass, put me on the flagpole for all I care. That's one of my favorite lines. Ooh, you son of a bitch! Fuck you!
Walk up and
he shot at me, so I shot back. Except mine hurt worse. I saw how mine shredded him.
Oh, yeah.
Shredded his bones right off of him.
I know there's more of the map that probably needs exploring.
We got 4 out of 9 chests and no secret. I ain't worried about it. Do I worry about it?
Count it.
Why do I have no audio? My Spotify is not working. Why do I have so many alerts? Whoa. Something when I was streaming with my other stream partner.
Ooh! You bitch. I got a 199.
Hi. That's a good robe. Teleportation robe. Grab me a little something out of this, then we're gonna take back off running. Because you have probably sheep. Well, that and I want to upgrade some shit. And of course it's gonna make me double upgrade again. Bastard. Really? Oh, that sucks. Not so bad. Half the melee mobs are replacing baby zombies. Mobs are a little bit faster on their movement. And we get tournament arrows. I don't really see too much of a downfall of that, do you?
Nope.
But that's not bad at all right there.
No, definitely not.
So that's a
very strong possibility.
Broken Citadel's got one, but that's no. Sold.
Yeah, I can't help the windfall.
Because the fan's pointing the wrong way, technically. It needs to be angled the other direction.
All adventures in the Nether begin and end with a portal.
Let me adjust my audio down.
But what's a hero to do with...
There we go. That shouldn't be so bad.
There is a secret, but I'm not concerned with it. Did I do it on 15?
I did it on 15, didn't I? Yes, I did. I think I did.
Oh.
Well, I got thrown off the edge.
I'm down. I gotta make some changes.
Whoa, there is a lot of big dudes.
Yeah. I said I gotta make
help,
some changes.
Help, help me now. Help, ow. Help, help me.
Hang on. Before we go back into that battle, I got to step back and fix it real quick.
Before we what and what?
Step back. Okay. I'm coming. Oh. Shooting at me from behind. Who do you think you are?
Down so it doesn't overswamp me.
Right, where are you?
I'm dead next to the spawners behind you.
Let me take care of this idiot shooting me in the ass.
So you have your map up, you see my death emblem, and it's just laughing where I am.
Alright. Ah! Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me where I'm at! Ah! No!
And you're dead.
Okay. How about that? Ow.
We're not making it to this one. It's too good.
That hurt.
You know what?
Oh, you're gonna kill us for sure, aren't you?
I did random. So we can get the extra points. I want my red panda.
This should be interesting. You had to do.
Which one is this? When the please tell me this is the one that does. Fuck!
Yeah, I don't like this one.
The first creeping winter stage. Fuck.
There's a chest back there that I opened up.
Yeah, I heard it. I got a golden item out of it. Winter's Touch. I actually picked up fucking the bow for the stage. This is the bow for the stage.
Found a gold one over here.
Give me 1 second.
Yep.
Next week I'll have a few vape cartridges, and I'm gonna test out and see how long. My lungs do not like me smoking.
Okay. Naturally, I can walk around at a distance and pick up everything that was smashed. Any more smashables around in these buildings?
Not that I'm aware of so far. Just one right here. Might be one in this house, I don't know. In there.
Nothing in this one. I think you already did this one. Yeah, nothing in that one.
Surprised we haven't been hit up by people. Fucking bitch.
Three creepers and an exploding pillar. And I got levitated over there.
Wait, where are you?
Right here. I got levitated over here. Don't ask me how. Whoa. There is a path back there, but I don't want to risk it. Yeah, let's just keep going along the track. Whoop, shit. My bad.
I already knew it was going to happen by the way.
Watch yourself, running right out ahead.
Ow.
poor summoning son of a gun. Yeah, you can't summon it when I'm right here, huh? What the? I hate the ice sometimes. So about that, you went back for that one, didn't you?
Oh hell yeah, I ripped him a new one. He gave me a swiftness potion so he couldn't get away.
Oh, this is gonna be great. I got him before you give me something. Come here! Run! Oh, just one idiot left?
That's a small area. Fuck it. We got all that. There's a pillar. Stop the healing.
One more. Over here. Damn, you're dying. You have nobody. You stop summoning pillars. You stop summoning pillars. You stop summoning pillars. Stop summoning pillars. So about that.
That was fun.
Yeah. That wasn't bad.
I got Jack and shit, and Jack ran out of town, so. Hey guys, meet my little flying friends. They have a giant mace in their hands, they like to hit people with it. Just like that. I fucking love that, dude.
That was it? Seriously? Oh, okay, I was about to say.
It's
there has to be a catch.
Yep, this is why I just keep moving. It's creepy.
We don't want to blow each other up. There we go.
A lot of good that does.
Probably should hang on to those.
Nah, it's, every time I go use one, it falls down a damn hole, so. But, not even that. Yeah. I'd love bullying these people. Great.
Huh. He ate it.
He got shot in the ass. Bunch of people to bully, okay. I cut off on the side tangent, just to let you know.
Yep.
I think there's a pillager over here, I think. I am not remotely worried about him.
You guys got thorns, I am not. I may be brazen, but not that brazen. Gold chest on me and no pillager on me. And I'm about to be down. Fuck. He's got blue flame bastards over here with him. Watch it.
That actually did us a favor and moved us. Asshole. Alright, I'm gonna go back and finish that room. There's a raid captain back there. Oh, there's a raid captain
over there. Nope. And he knocked me off.
Alright, anywho, I'm gonna go finish this room over here. Because I think that's where we're supposed to go anyway, actually.
Yeah, I just went off on a little side detour.
Oh, bitch, okay. So I was going the right way, and your detour was an actual good detour because it didn't have to trip out. That was a basically no fuck you.
Right.
I wonder how far that side path is right there.
I know where I'm going today, and I thought, Two hits for my lightning.
Vindicator, Captain.
Well, Vindicator, Captain. He didn't last very long.
I think if we kill them all, we get the bonus chest. I don't think we have to pick up the banners. At least I don't think.
Well. And this is a travel door.
This is a bonus area.
No more summoning clouds for you.
God damn it, still got hit. Ow, son of a bitch. Decent size level area too.
I took my potion. Alright, when I push my side button, I accidentally hit A at the same time. Oh, I'm in water. Okay, there we go. I think we have to drain.
Damn it.
You were trying to aim for me, weren't you?
Maybe. If I had waited, I could have caught you off guard with it. You did screw up my power shield.
Shows there's two more chests. Oh, okay.
All right, coming.
That's gonna be fun. Cloud against them. That was great. Okay. We're cleared. So successful on my jumps. Hang on. Okay. We discovered a door down there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we were at the door down below first. The one hidden my water. I just clicked on this table, I don't know what I got.
I think that's something we've had before though. It wasn't bad for me.
I think it's something we've collected before, yes. In this little nook. Oh, of course.
Had to be a battle section.
Yeah, that's all I know.
Before he even had a chance to summon a cloud.
Oh, that guy just got destroyed.
Nothing for that, really?
No chesticle, bitch. I mean, just...
Right, just straight up rapage there.
Okay, we're going our way. We have one little area that looks like I didn't fully light up over here, but it's probably just because my lazy ass didn't walk all the way through it. I'm okay with this. Making us run all the way back, game. What's up? But I don't expect anything else.
Right.
How many times this game has hosed us? Jesus. Okay, there's two ways we can go. Looks like this way is the way to go.
Hey, look, I'm playing that.
A bunch of arrows on the ground for it.
Ooh, a couple blue flame guys over there.
Oh saying about blue guys? That arrow was ridiculous.
We're both like, yeah, you wanna shoot? You wanna shoot? Run? Okay. So it's over this way. Hang on.
Oh, buddy.
There's a gold chest over here if you want to come back through that door.
Yeah, that's okay. This is some bitch. This is a fight area.
Oh, where you are?
Yeah.
Alright, let me
go through that
door. Hang on. I'm coming.
Because you were following me through, and well, I came through and I get destroyed because I have no backup.
Where is that? Somebody back here.
I don't know.
Back.
We need to
I got tracked. Yeah. We gotta find him because he's pissing me off. Over on the other side trying to find him.
I think I might have killed him.
Yeah, I think we did between all that arrow shooting. Nope. If not, we can another one. This is not good at too, but mine hurt worse.
I think this might be the correct way to go, somehow. When the arrow wasn't pointing this way originally, but it is now. Confused.
Idiots.
Ah, fuck.
Gems, but that's it. Where am I?
I didn't even pick up but like a couple of those on this side. Emphasis on a couple.
Shoot and run?
This side sucks. This
side. Another Jimmy.
This side sucks. God damn.
Shoot and run, really? Okay, I'll show you about shoot and run.
His body's going flying past me. Oh, that never gets old. Never gets old.
So, there's a dark section over this way.
Should we go back through the door and go collect those chests?
You want to? And then come back into this section now that we've got the front half cleared? We gotta go back to that original door. Not this door. I don't know where this other door leads, but...
This door right here closest to us, right there.
That's not the one we came in, no.
Yeah, it is.
What's that? No, there's a different
one. No, it's
not. Yeah, turn around. Or should we just fucking go through?
Can I get to that end? This is a dead end, I think. One more way to move on. And the arrow is pointing us to go back through the door we just came through, so.
You guys want to shoot and run? I'll show you about shooting and running. There's a chest over this way.
There's a key somewhere.
that fun part. So we've got to find a key. There's two chests. Ooh, one, two,
three.
And I got, I opened those two chests up here. There's a pair of stairs up here by me.
Hey, you're welcome. I found the key, which is on my ass.
All right, I'm training you. Surprisingly, it's clear all the way to the door. Right there? Okay. Door right there.
Door. Two doors there. Quiet area here. Chest of all supplies, that's right.
Ow. Door first.
Fire him.
Yeah.
Search around just in case there might be a button.
There's a little nicks and crannies, but I'm not seeing any button.
Can we drop through the floor?
Nope. Nice. I just tried. Wee. That hurt a little bit, but yeah, it's worth it. PSD flag. No buttons.
I was one of my little guys fading away.
No.
Now, was this area worth it?
Meh. No.
I mean, 10 secrets, whoa.
We gotta go back through this door. Yep.
That was my chest.
Yeah, I already hit it up.
Yeah. Alright, so. Why am I stuck? There we go.
You stay on one side, I'll stay on the other. Got it. You got any other buddies over there? Or are you good? You got a few. Got a whip right there.
Come on.
Look at that. You said there was two chests over here. I only said one.
No, I said one chest. I said a gold chest.
thought she said two chests. That's why I was like, ooh, giddy, giddy. Get after that. Two chests? Hell yeah. Alright, I guess we should go this way finally.
I guess so. I guess that's where it went.
Oh, probably
oh,
not.
Nope, nope,
that
nope.
way.
Oh, you missed. We say you failed.
And you left.
Nobody.
Oh, you motherfucker. Oh,
where is he? Oh, you mother hater. Ah, I got him with my paralyzer. I got that one with my lightning. Where's the other one?
God, I love those arrows.
Oh, you found a friend?
Enchanted rabbit.
Ah.
I shot it and it had deflect. I hurt. Oh, the enemies died so quick. Oh, come to me.
Come to you?
Oh yeah, come to me.
Man.
Just kill everything and walk backwards.
Onyx chest. Or, yeah. You know what I mean.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Alright, you son of a bastard. Come here, don't run. I got another one. Another one. Somewhere. I saw two idiots go this way, no? Yeah. Come here. Don't run! Die tired. you doing it.
Ooh.
That was nice.
And that was the end.
Nice.
From this lonely fortress, which can only mean the shard is within.
Nah, there's no shard in here. You did a lot of damage. And I went up the level I needed.
Oh, nice. That's a lot of damage I did, yeah. Ah, dang. I dropped 100% of chests, too. 195 lightning rod, yes.
How's my red panda pet now?
I'm at 628 of 700 on pillagers and then 32 on chests. Ooh, I have stuff for the blacksmith.
Oh my god, the red panda's cute. Jesus fucking god damn, did I pick up a lot of crap.
Same.
I did get a 199 ice rod. Or ice wand. Around now.
Awesome.
Actually, put that back. Let's see if I can upgrade that. Not better than what I'm fucking running still. Damn it, okay. Oh, well, guess not. That's gonna be it for me tonight on this. Check my stores.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. Lower. I think this is a good stopping point for tonight. Mystery merchant.
Yep.
You know what? Maybe I should try him. See what I get.
I just did two of them. Was like, because they had two weapons. So I was like, for sure, why not?
Random armor, random item, random armor, artifact random one. Martyr, random artifact. Crap.
Oh crap.
Let's see what the random item is. 190 fishing rod. Yeah, you keep that.
Yeah, it's like, okay, you
trash, can trash, and trash.
But I got my panda pet.
Yeah, I'm only a 19 at the moment. So only, whoops. Let's see, the only new thing I got the fox.
He's cute. The fox is cute, the panda's cute.
Hey, I got panda's a penguin too.
Panda's fucking huge compared to the fox, oh my god.
I got a penguin.
He just went running by and he picked on those cute. Oh my god, he was not up on his hind legs, was he?
What?
My panda. Oh fuck, he does. He gets up on his hind legs and pounces. Get facing the screen, come on.
Give him a minute, he probably will.
Face this way and pounce. Come on.
There you go, there you go. Oh, you just missed it.
And does it look cute? I wonder what the next thing is I'm gonna go after. I think there's a raccoon towards the end. There's a woolly cow here. Yeah, there's a raccoon. There's another ferret, and then I think there's a hedgehog at the end. Yeah, there's a skunk. A hedgehog. Alright, well that's going to be it for me for tonight, folks. If you liked what you saw, hit that like, hit that follow, hit that bell, hit that sub button. If you're rich on Twitter and Twitch or whatever the fuck it is, and you can, hit that sub button. Do it that
I just realized you hit the wrong one on your multi.
No, that was earlier. If you look, weird.
Oh.
And if you also look at the time, you need to learn to read.
Wait, so you just kept the OBS up?
Yes.
Okay. I thought you closed it for a bit. Oh.
No, I shrank it. But yeah, that's it for tonight, folks. We will talk to you tomorrow. Have yourselves a good one. Take care.
Bye.